Good evening, guys, and welcome to Metal Nights with the Metal Coach. We're talking about all things hard rock and heavy metal. Tonight is part two of our top seven hard rock and heavy metal albums of 2022. And we are starting with number three and working ourselves all the way down to the number one album. So let's get it going. Okay, guys, here is the number three hard rock and heavy metal album of 2022. And it is Scorpions with their amazing album, Rock Believer. They get better with age. I tell you, if you did not catch them on their Rock Believer World Tour in 2022, you missed out. They were amazing back in September. Probably the best I've seen them, and I've seen them multiple times since the 80s. Great, great band, and they kicked it from start to finish on that tour. And that when we saw them live, they were amazing. All right, today's Scorpions consist of co-founder and rhythm guitarist Rudolf Schenker, Klaus Meine on vocals, Matthias Jabs on lead guitar, Powell Mosiwada on bass, and drummer Mickey D of Motorhead fame. This album has everything it needs to be a modern-day classic heavy metal and hard rock album. This album could have been released anywhere from Love at First Sting all the way to Savage Amusement would have fit perfectly in those things, in those time frames. The album rocks from start to finish. Rock Believer has a great mix of power hard rock songs, and then it also has a great slower mid-up-tempo gems. It also has, in my opinion, the modern-day version of Wind of Change. I think they have a power ballad on this album that would fit right into that time frame. I'll tell you, Klaus has never sounded better and can still sing with the best of them today. The guitar duo of Schenker and Jabs have put together a riff-laden masterpiece with great tempo and solos like it was 1988 all over again. The rhythm section of Powell and D really make this a heavy album with a lot of attitude. You will want to pick up a copy of this magnificent album. Standout tracks are Gas in the Tank, Roots in the My Boots, Rock Believer, Peacemaker, Seventh Son, and the power ballad, which I think is the modern-day version of Wind of Change, When You Know Where You Come From. Let's check out some of this great, great songs from Rock Believer. Let's play it louder, play it hard, lay it back and a little dark, and give me a dirty riff, my friend. There's gotta be more gas in the tank. Oh yeah. I feel the roots in my boots, every move I make. I feel the roots in my boots, whatever comes my way. I feel the roots in my boots when the music rocks. It's simply in my blood. Come on, scream for me, screamer. I'm a rock believer like you, just like you.
Your life.
Okay, guys, here here is the number 2 album on the top 7 hard rock and heavy metal albums of 2022. It's number 2, Iconic, Second Skin. I'm telling you, this is an amazing album. This band is made up of the who's who of hard rock and heavy metal. You have the amazing Michael Sweet on vocals and lead and rhythm guitars. You have the amazing Joel Holstra of Whitesnake and Night Ranger on lead and rhythm guitars. You have the amazing Marco Mendoza on bass. You have the legendary Tommy Aldridge from Whitesnake on the drums. And finally, you have the amazing frontman, Nathan James of Inglorious. Wow, when I heard this lineup, I knew this album was going to be kick-ass. And trust me, it is. This album, Second Skin, has an amazing set of hard-rocking gems. And then you have sprinkles of soft rock ballads that would have taken you back to 1987. There is no filler on this album. It rocks from the start to the finish. You have great guitar work from Sweet and Holstra that is powerful and intricate. You have great dual solos that will blow you away. And then you have James's vocals that are strong and vibrant. And he just sounds like a younger David Coverdale, in my opinion. Then you get an added bonus when Sweet and James trade off vocal duties, and they seem to harmonize in unison. It just sounds amazing. And then their vocals mesh really well together. Then you have Tommy Aldridge's drumming. It is hard-hitting as expected. He plays the same way he did with Whitesnake. Mendoza's bass playing adds some thickness and heavy edge to the band's sound. In my opinion, this album has a huge 1986-1987 Whitesnake vibe to it. Second Skin is a must-have for any hard rock and heavy metal fan. This album will bring back memories of great hair metal music and great times from your youth. You need this album. Trust me, go get it. Songs that just really stand out to me are As Fast As You Can, All I Need, Nowhere to Run, Second Skin, Worlds Apart, and Enough of Your Love. Let's check them out. We finally made it to number 1 of the top 7 hard rock and heavy metal albums of 2022. Here it is, number 1, Stryper's The Final Battle. Of course, Stryper is made up of Michael Sweet on lead vocals and rhythm and lead guitars. We got Oz Fox on lead rhythm guitars, Perry Richardson on bass, and the amazing Robert Sweet on drums. This is a great, great album. They just seem to get better with age. I really can't explain how they continue to get better, but they do. They just continue to overcome and continue to put out quality, great albums. This album has everything that it needs to make a great hard rock and heavy metal album, and it is just already a classic album in the Stryper catalog. You have the great songwriting that is inspiring. Michael Sweet's soaring vocals and piercing screams make this a classic from first to the end. The guitar playing is amazing with dual solos from Sweet and Fox. Robert and Perry drive this album and give it a thickness and heaviness never really heard of on a Stryper album before. This album has great riffs, great melodies, great hooks, and catchy tempo changes throughout the album. The album has great mixture of mid-up-tempo and up-tempo and power ballad gems. They are amazing. I have to listen to this album at least once a week. The production on this album is crisp. It's clear. You hear all the little details with the songs. If you've not heard this album, you are doing yourself a disservice, and you need to go pick it up right now because you need something this good in your catalog. Songs that stand out on this amazing album are Transgressor, See No Evil, Hear No Evil, Same Old Story, Heart and Soul, Out, Up, In, Rise to the Call, The Way, The Truth, The Life, Death to Us Part, and Ashes to Ashes. And you also have the power ballad that is probably one of their best ever in near. You'll have to check this out. Let's check out a couple of these songs right here. guys, there you have it, the top 7 hard rock and heavy metal albums of 2022. Of course, these are the Metal Coach's opinion. Everybody's got their own opinion. So, hey, what is your list? Leave it in the comments if you need to. Let me know. Let's have a little debate. Let's find out what we all liked this past year, because there may have been something I may have missed. All right, guys, thanks for joining me tonight. Please make sure you hit that like and subscribe button to get future content. And remember to keep it fun, keep it metal, crank up something really loud. I will see you again real soon, and Happy New Year.